No. Okay. From now on, we will work for you, but please don't kill us. Why do the people of Kazan Village become bandits? Oh no! She's the leader of Kazan Village. She has looted us, plundered our village while she's a hero in her own. Times are hard. Great deeds have been done.
Now,
most dangerous swordsman, Diamond. The relationship between our village and Kasan village was very good for a long time. But since Diamond arrived, they started behaving like bandits. Sora changed too.